Another measure that has signed into law yesterday is one concerning stand your ground. Florida is now the first state with a law that says prosecutors have the burden of proof. They will now have to prove someone wasn't acting in self-defense during a pretrial hearing. It's not